today we're going to talk about a very unique fruit which is very beneficial for the immune system. In the times of viruses where everybody's coughing and having respiratory issues and lockdowns, it's very important that you grow fruit that is rich in vitamin C that you can have all year round, right? Because that's what's going to keep you healthy. Now, today we're going to talk about this particular fruit, and you can see it's a very healthy plant. I planted that about a week ago, and you can see the color there. That's the color. It's called red currants, right?
And they're about that big. Yeah. Lots of different language, and
that's right.
So these are all different languages.
That's right, correct. And this is a red currant. As you can see, you can make jam with it. So that'll take about another probably 6 months to grow into a bush, right? And then that'll give us a huge amount of red currants like that. And you can basically go in there and pick up the red currants and give it a wash and then just eat it. And they're sweet sour, right?
Just like a cherry,
but a bit more sour, yeah. More sour sweet. Okay,
and
so
also, I know what B stands for, barcode.
That's right, barcode. Yeah, exactly, he's very smart, he's picked it up. So Harrison, what did Dad just say about the vitamin C? How important is it?
It's really important.
Because?
Because of our hay fever.
Yes.
So then you have to have some, so then it will stop your hay fever.
It does, exactly. All right, so the red currants are particularly high. These are red. I've got three of those. I've also got a white currant in the front. And about this time of the year, they're ripe now. They're about that big. They're about like a half a grape. And then they're fantastic. You just pick them, give them a quick wash, and put in the mouth. It's sweet sour, which means they're very rich in vitamin C. Vitamin C is critical when you've got immune system issues, you've got colds, you've got flu, you've got hay fever. That's what you need. Right, in terms where you can't breathe properly, you need lots of fruit with vitamin C, and that's one of the richest. All right, so if you like the video, subscribe to our channel Planet Wellness on YouTube, and you'll get access to that, and you'll be able to get videos on Tuesdays, Thursdays
and Saturdays.
Would you like to put your bit up? That's a
slap that bell, yeah. And the subscribe button and the like button, so then we know you like our videos from Planet Wellness, and you'll get notifications on Tuesdays, Thursdays and Saturdays.
Wonderful.